What do you use crude oil for? Ranked 12th in terms life quality worldwide, Wellington is New Zealand's capital city and has a lot to offer. The New Zealand government has continually created an environment that encourages investments by international investors. Most international investments have relocated to Wellington or gone into joint investments with New Zealand companies at great ease. Investment New Zealand has provided support for potential investors for a long time and helped them undertake their investments. A report on the Westpac Stadium in Wellington showed that the stadium contributed about $500 billion into the city's economy ever since it was opened 10 years ago. As a result, the Regional Stadium Trust Chief David Gray announced that it had added about $484 million to Wellington's economy. That represented more than double the expectation that was forecast at the building of the stadium. Then it had been predicted that the stadium would host about 14 major events yearly, however the figure now stands at almost 50. The stadium creates about 670 full-time jobs. Wellington underwent a real estate boom in the early 2000s and the effects of the international property boom in the beginning of 2007. In 2003 its market was robust, but by 2008 property values had declined significantly by about 9.3% in just 12 months. However, the trend reversed and there was a marked improvement in May 2009. In June and late 2009, house prices dropped, interest rates were low, and buy-to-let property investment became attractive again, especially in the Lambton zone. Being at the center of NZ economy, this region is an integral part of NZ. While the region covers most industries, it also has the highest number of people that work in the telecommunication services, finance, and property and business services in the country. Even with the challenges of the global recession now easing, the Wellington IT sector bucks the wider economic trend and thrives in most areas. A majority of IT has continued to experience increased revenues in the coming years, with a significant number of them already planning expansion. The Wellington economy thrives on a robust manufacturing or industrial and a service sector industry. Leading research facilities have enabled the region advance in technological know-how with the production of knowledge-based goods and services. The region has as well been New Zealand's center for the creative industry, with great films production. Major Hollywood productions have been done in Wellington.